And while Troy was celebrating Worldwide Trojan Pride Day, Troy's international students were showing their pride during Troy's football game. The international students displayed the flags of their nation during the pregame of Troy's football game against UAB on Saturday. Flags from 56 countries were represented in the parade of flags. One student tells us what it meant for her to carry her nation's flag.
I mean, it's always good. You feel patriotic when you're, you know, holding that flag and you're part of so many other countries representing their own countries as well. And it feels good how you're sharing, you know, your presence over there in front of so many Trojans out there and so many Americans.
The number of international students at Troy has grown from 75 to 750 over the past 50 years.